shoulders of people. Sat and stood and fought. Sacrificed their lives at times so that we'd be better off. I'm talking about ordinary people whose courage held them through. We need many Harriet Tubman. We need many Sojourner Truths, ordinary heroes. Mother Jones's ordinary heroes, ordinary heroes, ordinary heroes. Great changes don't come about from some mystical twist of luck. It's the fruits of people sweating and stressing and never giving up. It takes a lot of hard work and commitment to lift every voice and sing. We need many Ella Bakers and we need many Martin Luther Kings, ordinary heroes. We'll be right back.
Yeah.